just like animals. I am ashamed of all of you. If you are not ready, walk, leave my friends.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. Hacker time keypad, co-debater, my fellow subjects. Yawanke, Ogabeke, the woman that will sell rice after 2 hours, and my other woman that will sell lolly after 2 hours, and my fellow subjects. My name is Lasisi Elenu, Ranter, Usmona, can be Joshua Peters. I am in SS2B. I am here to support the motion that says washing of hand, sanitizing of hand, washing of hands, clearing your nose, avoiding people, staying away from people, and all the other things, and one of the things that will protect you from coronavirus. But before I proceed, I would like to give honor to who honor is due and also define coronavirus. What's coronavirus? Thank you for that question. I will answer you. What's the sign and symptom of corona? I will tell you. I will not be stingy with it. If you have catarrh, headache is worrying you. Anayo, remember that man in that supermarket that we see that he's wearing face mask. He's now wearing hand glove. After he's now touching everything, he's now counting money and licking it. Mumu man.
What's this in my car?
I'm sorry, ma'am.
Is this what
I'm
the people do?
No, it's me and Anayo that see the man. The man is wearing mask. And the man is telling us that sign and symptom of corona is that someone must be smelling like shit.
Who made him? Young, get down on your knees.
The man has said that if someone shook a hand inside his mouth and smell it, the person will have corona. And I said that it's a lie. It's not that he always play with his kata. And I said that he should not be playing with kata again because kata sometimes always have corona inside. Because that is the symptom of corona. And some people say don't always have kata. That's what I tell him. Why not tell when I tell him? Swear. If you like, God will punish your entire family and your generation. Swear.
Yeah, I don't know.
Auntie.
Who will hear from you are this great.
I hope these people in your mind have been able to convince you and not to convince you that coronavirus can never catch you if you are having a living God. If they bomb you, well, let me see you pass out of my house today. It will not better for you. You will be lying on top of my head now because Auntie is here. You will see. I hope I've been able to convince you and not to convince you that